fall. We feel like just walking away. And though love sometimes hurts, I'll still put you first. We'll make this thing work, but I think we should take it slow. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go. Now take it slow. Oh, this time we'll take it slow. Now take it slow. Oh, I think that we'll take it slow. Now take it slow. Maybe we'll live and learn. So maybe we'll crash and burn. Maybe you'll stay. Maybe you'll leave. Maybe you'll return.
I'm Danyl Johnson. I did X Factor a while ago. If you still don't know who I am, I'm normally at the Purple Turtle on a Saturday night. So, well, it's amazing to be here. Thank you very much for having me. Lorna and Claire have done such a great job, and everyone for support you. And I used to be a school teacher, and I dealt with bullying all the time. And myself being gay, you know, it was not an easy upbringing, and it's a hard topic to kind of talk to kids at school. And actually, my class are the reason why I'm on this stage right now, because they kind of set me up and put up a little application form after seeing me sing in a teacher-parent show. And the secretary decided to put an application form for X Factor. So I always have to say thank you very much to my class. I thought this next song would be perfect because I think it goes with the colour scheme, so I thought I'd probably sing a song from the X Factor, so that makes Claire really happy, which is great. So yeah, in a Britain's Got Talent fashion, the next song please. You can turn it off as well, it's cool, we like that. You see what I'm doing here? Good to it.
Never meant to cause you anything. See, I just wanna see you laughing. I only wanna see you laughing in a purple rain.
Purple rain.
See, I like that.
Purple rain.
Wow. I feel stupid. I'm going to sit down here. That's cool. So also, it is a great... I like playing shows in Reading. I don't get to do it that much. But the main reason is because everyone in Reading is hot. So are we agreeing with this? Don't laugh at that. It's true. Woo! There you go. One person believes that. I've been away writing in the studio, but it's not about me. So I thought I'd do a little song that I sing at Reading Pride. I've done it for the last 2 years. And Reading Pride is this amazing, amazing place where just people of the local community get awarded for their hard work and stuff. And I've worked with it's a school called Red Balloon, which helps kids that had really hard time at school, and sometimes they can't even go to school because they have a pretty bad time with it. So they get to go there, and also I got introduced to that through a lovely, wonderful organisation, foundation called Three Monkeys, and I know that they're here somewhere, so if you get a chance to talk to them, they're absolutely amazing. This song is called Reason, and I kind of wrote it because no matter who in your life and anyone that you meet, they kind of give you a reason to kind of be you, and good or bad. And so this song is, this song is called Reason. Hopefully. I forgot to write a song. Because it's got like a bit of an intro, so it's fine, so I can just talk over the music. I just thought that we were going to be all serious tonight, and I thought that we just wouldn't be serious a little bit, because you know what, even though it's a serious topic, we are actually fighting and we actually beat it, and it's amazing. So that's my no, thank you. There you go, here we go.
hey, oh yeah, oh yeah, 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 oh. I know you smell the perfume, the makeup on the shirt. You believe in stories, you know that there are lies. There as you are, you stick around, and I just don't know why.
I want your hand,
baby, you
never worry about
what I do.
I'll be coming home
back to you every night, treating you right. Just have your place, go on. Heaven and rain,
you're a star.
I just wanna show you you are. You should ever love you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. Baby, good love and protection. Be me your selection. Show me the way love's supposed to be. Do you know what? Baby, you should ever love you. I knew you.
I broke the stage, by the way.
Listen. Your beauty's description. Looks so good that it hurts. You're a dime, you're 99, it's a shame. Don't know what to wear. Everywhere you call yourself a sick, cause you're bad to know. Do you know what? From your head to your toes, out of control. Baby, you should, yeah.
Baby, you never worry about
what I do.
Coming home
back to you every night, treating you right.
To
serve your thanks, hands
for the
rain.
You're a star.
I just wanna show you you are. You should let me see, let me be the to give you everything
you want and need.
Baby, girl, love and protection. Selection. Show me the way love's
supposed to be.
Go on, baby, you should let me love.
You deserve better,
baby, you deserve better.
Should be together, girl.
Baby,
thanks for that, Mark. It was lovely. I remember that forever. Thank you very much. You've been absolutely amazing. I got on a lot of song, so you don't have to worry. I'm not here for too long. Well, this song is... it's good. No, it's fine. It's good. We got better coming up in a minute, trust me. I just want to say thank you very much. I'm so proud of Reading, not just because we have the best football team in the world, but... there's just wonderful people here, and we work so hard to make it a better place, and it really means a lot. So do you know what? Always keep your friends close, always keep your family close. Do you know what? I want you to hug someone right now. Someone you're with, go and hug someone right now. Just hug. Anyway, thank you very much. This is the first song I ever sung on X Factor. It kind of goes well with this anyway. Thank you very much, Santi. You've been brilliant as always.
What would you do if I say out of tune?
You know what it is.
Would you stand up and walk out on me? Hand me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I'll try not to sing out of key.
This is good for the hands. Let's go, everyone. Come on.